Race 10 out of Angle Park. Away they go. British Bomber out wide began well. So did Merle Minnelli. They're going to be the two going for the third lead for the first term. Merle Minnelli kept them out though and skipped away now. Wave Jockey went to second. British Bomber was third. Then Big Mick D. Mel Allen going past it now. Further back then to Alan Gordy. Behind it then from the top and Major Effort. Lead out was Merle Minnelli starting to haul it in now. There was Big Mick D. Big Mick D going after Merle Minnelli and gets it. Big Mick D got up to beat Merle Minnelli. British Bomber got third from Wave Jockey.